Tonight, the more than two-hour standoff ends in an arrest in Polk County. Police say 33-year-old Miguel Angel Ruiz Borges shot a man in the stomach. It happened after the victim and Borges were involved in an argument. Borges left as the man was bleeding out. Police claim he then broke into a nearby apartment where a woman and her three-year-old baby were living. He barricaded himself for more than 2 hours. He eventually surrendered and was arrested. The victims are all okay.